Hello everybody, my name is Ray, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm here with Rainbow.
Hey guys, same as always.
Indeed, and now we continue. In between these episodes, I went back and sold off a lot of spare resources that I didn't need, got some stuff ready to go. Could not find a way to go back to explore those ruins, so really sad about that, because I keep forgetting to. Turns out that I didn't really need to sell off all those resources because I had full ammo for all my bows, it turned out.
Okay, cool.
So I just sold off all that stuff for nothing, but I have like a crap ton of shards now.
Hey, that's good. You can always get that stuff back though, like, you know, do some hunting.
Oh, yeah.
Off mic.
Oh, yeah. Now we play the waiting game.
We're almost there.
Everybody likes the waiting game.
You can do it.
I think I can. I know it can. Hurry the fuck up. There we go. Alright. Back in Mother's heart. Now we have to go to the ceremony and get all this started.
Oh yeah, don't you want to finish talking to him after the blessing?
Yes. Yes, I will. And then I will go check out those ruins. Maybe, depending on what happens. Alright, let's see.
You'll have to get through the proving.
Dr. Teresa? Where is she?
She's up there.
Oh, she's up there. Do I need to be up here at this empty one? Alright, get out of the way. Aww. She's so nice to her.
What if she's her mom?
Huh.
Wouldn't that be something?
Prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor,
it's that little douchebag kid.
What if it is her mother? Holy shit.
Oh man.
That would be so amazing.
Rust was your papa.
But
all mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls.
Oh, wow.
So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Oh, man, that is so cool!
There's Olin. I have some questions for him.
Talk to Olin.
Of course, Bast is going to win. Just look at him.
Bast is a dick.
Is it just me, or is it Chris doing
it? Where is he? Oh, right there. God.
Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn it.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the plain. That's our name for the Asarum homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've dealt yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
So that's where we find the answers of the old world.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Fire and spit, girl. I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me? That's your trouble, not mine.
It's sensitive.
I mean, I already know who you are.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
He knows something.
Yeah.
Oh, are you gonna go find that dude and talk to him?
What dude?
The dude you were talking to before, the one that was hitting on you?
Oh, him. No. See, it's telling me, I think he's going back to the lodge, so that's why it's telling me to go there.
God, there's so many freaking people here.
I know.
Cool.
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're going.
Oh, I can't wait to win and then kick your ass.
Oh, this is the bed house? With you standing guard, I figured it was the retreat.
Your very presence here.
That's what you get, asshole.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Aw, you're not totally alone.
Can't wait to kick your ass either.
We saw you talking with the outsiders. Couldn't convince them to take you either, huh?
You know...
Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. You definitely don't belong in the proving.
He's afraid.
Mm-hmm. Of course he is.
You sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Yeah.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
You already said that.
Yeah. The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep.
Oh god, you'll he even talks in third person.
Outcast, not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Ooh. Nothing to say to that, pretty boy. Damn.
God.
Nice job handling boss. That should keep him quiet. Till morning.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Boss, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow.
See, now that's friendly trash talking.
Exactly.
Your butt's right there when you want it.
That was sweet. I like her.
Get some sleep.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think?
Are they gonna be friends? I hope so.
You've never slept in a Nor lodge before. Not very private.
Too soft.
Comforts and distractions. That's what I think. Not all comforts are bad. Comforts are ruthless. You sound just like my mother. You can always go back to living in the wild.
I'm so excited.
Oh, I am too.
I'm so excited. Eat your heart out, boss.
Oh, and we start.
Oh, they actually did the ladies first.
I mean, I would too.
Yeah.
Eh, he's a prick. Please fall.
I hope they become friends. Oh, I'm so excited.
I do too.
What will it take to get you out of here?
Me winning.
Oh.
Yeah. Let's do this real quick. I've already got the... That costs 3. Alright, so... Further down you go, the more expensive they are. Okay. Jesus.
That could come in handy.
See, I don't knock down enemies a lot, but you're right, it would. I've got 1 point left. I can either... I'll do that a lot. It would be better than using rocks.
True, and then if you were out of rocks.
Exactly. What are we doing? Does it kill a grazer? I cheated.
Alright, you want one melee. Take that bitch out. That got weird.
Oh, I have no health. Oh, shit. There.
Oh, yeah, use your neural thingy. Focus.
I had to get some health back. I screwed up so bad.
You dick.
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Oh, it's gonna be one of these.
Oh,
right,
fucking.
Really?
There he is. He told you to come in handy.
Hell yeah.
Come
on. There.
I've gotta catch up.
Oh god.
little fucker.
Are you mean for the fact that I am about to catch up?
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win or Vala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart.
But I'm better than that.
At least in a weird way, he's kind of supporting you.
Whoa.
My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself.
Nah. I got this. See, I wasn't raised pampered like those kids.
You're insane to go that way.
He was trying to warn you, but...
Oh, I fucked up.
Oops.
It was told me to go that way, so I was just like, oh.
Okay, jump. Okay, yeah. I fucked up.
Exactly. Oh, dear God. Okay, let's try this again.
All right.
Cool.
On the old trail? Is she crazy?
Yes, I am.
Crazy and way better than you.
Indeed.
The outcast is catching up. How'd she get up there?
What's up?
Come on now, hurry.
Run. Quit talking and run.
Run, bitch, run.
Seriously. Quit fucking talking and would actually run, you'd be fine. Come on.
I've trained my whole life for this. They had a tribe, but I had the wild. Precision. Not enough. Must be.
Ross did train you, so...
That's true. He does seem like he'd be a perfectionist.
Exactly. You did it wrong. Do it again.
Come on, you can make it. Right. Can't let them beat me now.
Yeah.
She didn't win. The outcast cheated.
An outcast win the proving? Never. For she is a brave.
I was about to say, bitch. No way.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave.
Oh, okay. What?
No!
What the hell is this?
Fucking damn it.
Yeah, no
surprise.
Fucking
fuck, damn it.
Too many of them. We can't win.
Did I really miss?
We can't hold
there.
Them.
But I am indeed out of ammo. Oh, that's a crate. I thought that was just a room. Cool. That's enough of
everything.
Oh, dude, stop your shit. Thank you. There, that gives me 10 more arrows.
Is that one of them?
Oh, oh. Kill them! That was one of the attackers.
They're too strong! We can't stop them!
Bunch of shit around here, which is fine. This works.
Kill the defilers! Quick, run for the slip wire.
Kill them all. No witnesses, no survivors.
Oh no. Don't tell me you're about to die.
Don't give up.
Oh no, there's more. They keep coming.
Shit. That's what she said. I missed that.
Roll. Don't forget you can roll.
Yep, I do forget that a lot, actually. Alright, where are the others? I know they're here. How the fuck? Get right.
Are you fighting alone right now?
Pretty much.
Guess you're really proving yourself here, huh?
Nope, I'm gonna say it. Oh, I've only got 5. Oh, God.
Yeah, you need to take cover.
Yeah,
no shit.
Oh, motherfucker! I just fucking healed! God damn it.
Alright. We'll try again in the next episode, dude.
Yeah, I guess we have to, huh?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Alright. Alright, guys, we'll see y'all there.
Bye.
Bye.